We have made our luxury tiny home. Doesn't this look great? Look at this. This is indeed luxury for a tiny home. You know what? I only have to look here. Hello everyone! Welcome back to another video on PKXD. Today, we are making a luxury tiny home, okay? So, the thing about PKXD, they don't have too much like building options, and as you probably already know, I prefer just having the little small houses. Currently, my main house is the Easter house, but today we are making a luxury tiny home. So I'm gonna pretty much show you guys how we make it. Okay, so first of all, we are going to paint the outside of the house. Okay, so we are going to choose, we're gonna paint it all chocolatey, because I really love this one, like the chocolate and the sprinkles. It is my favorite. All right, so what should we put for our garden? Now, I like nature kind of stuff, so we're going to put this tree, and then we're going to replace the mailbox, and we're going to replace it with a more expensive one. And same with this tree. So, let's go inside. Okay, so let's start painting. So, for the floors, let's go, what should we go for? Let's do, for in this room, let's go for a nice wooden floor, all right? And then for this room, we can do like, no, for the bathroom and the kitchen, the tiles, and then for this room, let's go for a nice wooden floor. You know what, let's do the other one from before. Yeah, all right, I think that looks good. Okay, so my plan is for kitchen, living room, bedroom, bathroom. So let's start with the kitchen. So we are going to go into here. We're going to go into kitchen items. All right, so we're going to go for this oven. This one is my favorite one. So we're just gonna place that right here. It's from the Christmas update, by the way, so it's not currently available. For the fridge, we're obviously gonna go for the ice cream. This was from the anniversary update as well, so just be aware that a lot of the stuff I'm using is not currently available. Actually, let's go for a different sink. I don't really like this sink. Let's also put in this for some drinks. No, I know a good fridge. This one, the Peter Toys fridge. I like the Peter Toys fridge. What else? Is that all the kitchen items? No, it is not. We need, let's add a cooker. And then let's add, a witch's pot from Halloween. And then we got to have somewhere to actually store all of our food that we're going to be cooking. So let's put in, not one of those. That looks like a gaming computer or something. Let's put in this right here. And then we can have another one for, I guess, pots and pans or something. If it will fit, we might have to. You know what, let's just go with one. Let's, move that along. All right, guys, what shall we do now? I was thinking we could do a table and chairs. What table should we do? You know what, let's actually put the table in the living room. Let's put it in this like corner over here. Oh, you know what, we can put the cupboard in here on the other side, because like we can have like food on one side, plates on the other side. That makes sense. Oh, you know what, we didn't even do our walls. I am so forgetful. Walls. All right, so for this wall, we're gonna do this in the living room. Then I want to do kitchen. I mean, I quite like this one. Yeah, let's keep with this. And then for the bedroom, this is the perfect one. Yes. And then for the bathroom, I really like this one. All right, anyways, let's move on to this. Okay, so we want chairs section. So let's get some of these chairs right here. Let's just turn this around and place that there. All right, so let's place one at each plate. So it's like, or else it doesn't really make sense. So, let's put that here. Anyways, let's go here, and then we will put this chair right here. Okay, so that is our table. I want to make this corner kind of like a living room, I guess, section. So, let's go for, actually, let's start with putting in a TV. Which one should we go for? Let's go for this little gingerbready one. Right. So, for couches, you know, wait, we've got to put our throne in the corner here. This is like my throne. I use this like all the time. Anyways, let's put on this nice one. And then let's put in a couple of armchairs. So let's put in here and one here. And then we can put in a wee table or something. Would it be under decor? You know what? Let's put in a nice mat or we can put this up. You know what? We're doing decorations currently. We can put in. There's so much nice stuff here. This one. We can put this one. I feel like I like having little plant boxes and stuff. Does that make sense? Plant boxes? Probably not. Oh, we can put a big cake here. Because we like cake. Well, I like cake. So, you know, fitting. Ooh, this can be like for the kitchen. A little water thingy. I don't know what it is, but should we put in a big Brancola thing? Okay, and then let's also put in a Peter Toys picture. A cuckoo clock. That can go in the bedroom actually. We don't need any fairy lights for cars. We've got plenty. let's put in a nice wee flower. No, have I got four flowers? I had better have four flowers. Did I buy enough in the Easter update? Please tell me I bought enough in the Easter update. Please, please, please. I hope. Where are they? Oh, here's what I was originally looking for. The fidget spinner mat. I don't know what that's called. I just call it a fidget spinner mat. I have only bought one flower and I used it. Okay, you know what? Scrap that idea. Anyways, so let's go for, it would be under tables, wouldn't it? Here. So we can put in a wee, this one, we can use this one. We coffee table there. All right, so I like this room. Let's go on to our bedroom. So beads. This is what we need, beads. We need this. Tables. And let's put in a wee nightstand here. And then we can put a wee computer in the corner, so a little office, I guess, we can use it for. Let's see, wardrobes. We need a wardrobe. So which one should we pick? Let's put in a wee bookshelf. And then we put in a wardrobe, and then some drawers right here, and then what else can we do? If we go back in decor, I saw something. Ooh, let's put a reindeer mat. A cuckoo clock to wake us up in the mornings. And then we can, what else can we get? A flower. Oh, you know what else I totally forgot about? Let's go. We have to have something for our pets. So let's go for pet bowls. I think we'll go for this one. Alright, so, and then we'll get two pet pets actually, for Flame and all of our other pets. So let's put one in here so that, you know, our pets can hang out with us. And then we're at night, for night times, let's put one in this wee corner. Let's put in this one. Alright, so now let's move on to the last room of the house, which is the bathroom. We're going to put in a pet bathing tub before I forget. Okay, now let's move on to our stuff, okay? So, let's see. Bathroom items. Let's put in a toilet. Obviously, we need a toilet. And then, let's put in, a nice sink, because, you know, we gotta wash our hands. And then let's put in, you know, to wash our hands, brush our teeth, do all that stuff. Let's put in a nice little shower over here. And then let's also put in a nice bath, because, you know. So which baths should we put in? There are so many options. Let's see. Oh, you know what? Let's just put in a quick mirror. I think this is from Halloween, so you might be seeing a ghost in the mirror. But, okay, I saw a bathtub here. Let's just put this in here. Oh, and then we need towels. If we move the shower to, like, here, and then, we put that here. And then let's go along and we'll get some towels. So we're gonna put one here. And then let's get a nice smaller one for when we're drying our hands. Whoops. You know, if we're drying our hands, washing our faces, something like that, we'll just use a wee towel. And then we also have to put the most important thing of a bathroom, toilet paper. And then, You know what? We need a bin. A rubbish bin. So I'm going to put... let's see. One in the kitchen. Let's move along the pet food a bit so that our pets aren't sitting right next to the rubbish bin while they're eating. And then let's put one right here. Alright! We have made our luxury tiny home. Doesn't this look great? Look at this. This is indeed luxury for a tiny home. You know what? I would be happy to live here. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.